This is the Voice of America, Washington, D.C., signing off.